Hello and welcome to PLC Programming using CODESYS YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to switch between different visualization windows in CODESYS. As you can see here, I have four visualizations and I can easily switch among them using the buttons that I have put in each one of them. So in the main one, I have buttons for visualization 1, 2, and 3. And I also have these previous and next visualizations as well. And in each one of the visualizations, I have put similar buttons in order to be able to switch between them. If you follow this video tutorial, you will be able to create something similar. Alright, so let's get started. You can see here that I have created an empty project where I have added these four visualizations to the project. As the first step, I'm going to add a library to the project. The library is called VisuelemBase. In order to add the library, you need to double click on the library manager, then click on add library and start to type the name of the library. First, you see that it doesn't appear here. There's no match for the term that we have entered. In order to be able to find this library, click on advanced and then start typing the name. And here we go, add it to the project. And this will let us to use a variable which I'm going to introduce to you, and that will help us to easily switch between different visualizations. Then go to the visualization manager. In the visualization manager, select the use CurrentVisu variable. As I mentioned, this variable will be used in order to switch between the different visualizations. And to be able to use this, we need to add that library into the project. Now I'm going to add a very simple text into each one of the visualizations to differentiate between them. For the main visual, I'm going to insert a rectangle, and then as the text, I will write main. Then for each one of the other visualizations, I will copy and paste this and just change the text for them, to page 01, page 02, and page 03. Then I will insert a button, change the text to Visu 01, and in the properties, in input configuration, on mouse click, I'm going to use change shown visualization and select Visu underline 01 as the visualization to be shown. This means that while we are in the main visualization in the run mode, if you click on Visu 01, the Visu underline 01 visualization will be shown. I'll do a similar thing in order to be able to display the other visualizations, Visu 02 and Visu 03. And also I need to change the input configuration properly for each one. Then I insert two more buttons in order to be able to switch between the current visualization shown and the previous or the next one. I update the text, and then in the input configuration, instead of specifying a visualization name to be shown, I'll choose the previous visualization or the next visualization to be shown, as you can see here. So for the next, I will choose show the next shown visualization. I'll copy and paste these five buttons to each of the visualizations and apply some changes, update the properties in order to be able to switch between the different shown visualizations. Once everything is set, we can run the project, and you can see here that I can easily go from main to Visu 01, get back to main, from main to Visu 02, back to main, and again I can go to Visu 02, and from there I can go to Visu 03. The previous and next buttons, they also work. As you can see, we can go backwards until we reach the first one. While we are in the first shown visualization, we cannot go back. We can also use the next in order to go to the next shown visualization, but once we reach the last one, we cannot obviously go further. So the previous and next work in that way. They will show the previous one, but if there is no previous visualization shown, then you will stay there. So this was one way of switching between the visualization. I'm now going to show you how you can do similar thing by referring to the current visualization variable that I just mentioned at the beginning of the video. I'm going to apply this to one of the cases. You can see here that I removed the change shown visualization and instead I selected the execute ST code. As for the ST code, I'm going to type VisuelemBase.CurrentVisu variable and assign the value to it as Visu underline 01. I'll do this for the second one as well, for Visu underline 02. And also for the last one, the third visualization that we had. Then we can test the code and you can see that it works exactly the same way. So basically in terms of the operation, they are the same. But one thing here is that with this variable, the current visualization variable, you can manipulate it in code as well. You can have a piece of code where you assign the value to that variable, and that value of the variable will determine which visualization should be shown. All right, so this is all for this video. I hope you have enjoyed watching it and you have learned how to do this switching between different visualizations in the CODESYS environment. Thank you for watching and see you next time in another video soon. Bye for now.